Lockdown, lockdown, lockdown. All around the world, people are bored, tired of being at home. And the big question that arises in everyone's mind, what to do, what to do, and what to do? That's the biggest question we all have. So now, we are showing 9 things to do at lockdown period. It's yummy. Yes, whatever it is, we have to eat, and for that, we have to cook. So, start cooking. And the interesting thing is, cook with minimum limited items that are available in your kitchen. So, therefore, you end up doing the best recipes with the easily available ingredients at your sweet home. Second one, challenge. Yes, you heard it right. Take up a challenge. 21 days. Yes, it can be like a fitness challenge, salad challenge, workout challenge, fruit challenge, vegetable challenge, anything. Take up a challenge and every day you can see what happens to you. Next, the interesting one is movies.
Movies. Yes, it's the most favorite topic. But now, probably you would have watched all the movies of your language.
So, now let's start exploring other language movies. Any foreign language that is very new to you. From this, you learn many things. Start exploring the movies, guys. Clean everything. Yes, you heard it right. Clean everything. Almost everything. Your wardrobe, kitchen, room, living room. Yes, that will definitely kill your time and yes, makes you a place where a very pleasant place to live. Nextly, learn a new language. Yes, language is always an asset. So try to learn it. May not be a foreign language. Neighboring province language will also help you a lot in your future.
Reading any book of your interest and challenge yourself that you would finish it. And finally, count how many books you could finish. And by the way, you need not read only books. It can be e-articles, e-journals, e-magazines, and e-newspapers. Definitely. That will make you more knowledgeable also.
And now the interesting thing is family time. Old albums, board games, chess, carom, moonlight dinners. What else? Spend your special quality time with your family people. And yes, you can cherish it forever. Puzzle, Sudoku, crossword. The 8th one. Do it every day, yaar. Every day almost. Do a puzzle, do Sudoku, do a crossword, and that will definitely sharp your brain, obviously. And the best one, the last one is meditation. The stress would go out from you, and definitely it keeps you more and more healthy. Finally, live for yourself. Be happy with you. No one can lock your dreams and aspirations. After all, it's your life. And therefore, you don't want to cry or feel bored because your happiness is always your choice. Thank you.